People are dying every day, and nobody does anything about it. Nigeria is currently ranked as the 57th country in the human resources from having health crises. The lack of doctors, hospitals, first aid kits, and medicines have placed Nigeria as the world's second highest number of deaths in children and adults.
The whole world's addicted to the drama, only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race,
healthcare is something that needs to be taken into account, since we depend from it. That's why the Nigeria Mangani Foundation has bear in mind to help increase the health conditions in the country, especially to the adults and children that are suffering from diseases. This NGO aims to eradicate this issue by providing a better education for future and current doctors, such as preparing them to take care of different illnesses presented on Nigeria. Another goal we have on mind is to carry out the idea of making available more pharmaceutical and narcotic supplies to all of the Nigerian population by lowering the prices of the pills, the injections, and so on.
With ongoing suffering, as the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I can ask myself, really, what is going
achieving this goal can take time, but everything is possible. It just needs patience and determination. First of all, a group of interns will be chosen by their chiefs, and they'll be properly prepared on basic health care. Protocols will be incorporated as a guide, so the health worker can follow step by step the correct diagnosis and treatment for each patient. Second, after health workers are finally done with their degree, they'll be sent off to Nigeria for a period of time to help the most needed ones. Every month, we'll be checking up on our different doctors to see how are they doing, and we'll be teaching them new techniques so they can apply them when seeing a patient. Finally, we look forward to solving Nigeria's healthcare issue by bringing doctors, hospitals, first aid kits, and medicine so many people can beat diseases, having in mind achieving our goals.